What's going on, knuckleheads? So we are in Rockford, Illinois at Kegel Harley-Davidson. I managed to catch up to the convoy, pulled in right behind them. Yeah, there's a shit ton of bikes here. And still more people showing up. But we'll get in there, we'll make our donation eventually and get on down the road. So just a little bit about this dealership. They are celebrating their 110-year anniversary of being family owned, along with Harley celebrating their 120th anniversary. So it's quite something. Got people placing flags, because that wasn't here when we got here.
Stupid purchases that like dumb when you think about how much they cost. And then when I got it, and we gotta sell Wiki, right?
Car.
Still trying to get a room.
Ha ha ha!
He got it now.
Forgot that was there. How you fellas all doing today?
Oh my god.
That was a lucky catch.